I'm hot. I'm big.
Come on, that ain't no weight. Come on, lift that weight.
Come on. Hey, push it, seven. Yeah, that's it.
These guys came to set every day. They were eating their meals, having all their proteins, and they were getting all their growth naps.
Trying to catch up with Mark.
Hey, man.
Call me crazy. My body's top priority.
I love having to prepare, you know, and be able to kind of change and transform myself.
Come on, man, look at this. I'm like Superman, man.
I went on an intensive diet where I ate so much food. But then you work out, you know, for 4 hours a day.
These my Apollo 3 pants. Getting my Rocky on. What you gonna do, Rocky?
And then Dwayne is built like the Eiffel Tower.
Get some of the dream.
And Mark had been working out for 2 months, and I'm sitting down curling Twinkies and watching Price is Right every morning.
Mr. Doble, are you currently using steroids?
I think they messed me up.
Don't worry, that's what we specialize in here. Penis magic.
Stay up, stay up.
Just come off of a 4-month training camp preparing for WrestleMania. And so I was in a physical place that fit very well.
What'd you do your time, pal?
Up north.
Are you fixed for a job now? I was, you know, 165 pounds in my last movie, and then I had to walk on the set at 205. So 40 pounds of muscle in 7 weeks. That was a lot of physical preparation.
I gotta get a pump.
That's it. It's good. It hurts. I know it does. That's it. Get it.